Hello, and welcome back to Matt's Gaming Corner. And I'm here again to try out to fight off all the bad guys here. Hopefully, I'll win this time. I get them from here.
Sweet dreams.
So, been reading the. I heartily recommend the Boom Comics reboot of Buffy the Vampire Slayer. It is a really good comic so far. Like, a really fresh take on Buffy. Like, hopefully, it won't fall in the same crap that the Lair show did. Yoink. Keep on walking. There we go. Yeah. Nah. Awesome. Love it when they do that.
Hey guys, cool underground hideout. But keep an eye on your vitamin D levels.
I'll teach you respect. Everything going okay?
Oh sure, you know, the usual. But I'm glad you called. But how did you end up working for Stable International anyway?
I guess you could say the job found me.
Oh, screw you.
No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher.
Also been reading Batman: The Long Halloween. It's like one of the best Batman stories ever. Everyone should be reading this. And I've been reading Garth Ennis's Preacher, book 3, much better than book 2, and Sensei Negima, or I can't quite remember what it's called, but like Mahou Sensei Ma Negima, maybe? Like, it's not bad, a little too fan service-y for my taste, especially when it's like underage girls, so. But it is kind of like they have good characters. So, I mean, I kind of want to recommend this just for that. Like, the characters are fun to be around. Like, there's no one I really hate or anything.
I just had to follow the stench. I thought the street above us smelled bad. Woo!
Uh-oh. Hurry up. There we go.
If I had a nickel for every time I heard that. Wait, do they even make nickels anymore? As soon as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up.
Yeah, I'm doing good. Ah, crap, probably jinxed myself. Oh, screw you, pal. I was working over here. Hey. Okay, how are you deflecting that already? I did it even super move thing. Ah, assholes. Screw you guys, I'm going home. These dumbbells? Dumbbells for dum-dums.
I can handle this clown.
Okay. Oh, little asshole, where are you going? Come on, where is this guy? There.
Four guys? You know, if you guys all came out at once, you'd have a better chance of... Hey, better not give them any ideas.
Oh, crap. It's the big boy. Hey, I was dodging. Guys are nothing but assholes. assholes with rocket jetpacks. Hey. God, guys are so awful. So awful. Make me sound like a Minnesotan. That's why I hate you more than I should. So I'm going for quad damage. Where is it? There we go. Yeah, let's get this over with. Okay, let's not try to jinx ourselves this time.
Sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up.
There we go, get this guy. Damn it. Oh wow, final wave already. Thank you. Piper. Come up on the couch, Piper. Piper, my co-pilot. She's been having a bit of a rough time, really. She had to go back on medicine again. With her kidney stones and stuff like that. Oh boy. Gotta get rid of two big boys here. If I get killed again, I am quitting. God, that was so close. That was so freaking close. Hey! Oh, thank freaking God. I beat it, finally.
I cleared the place out. Whew. Now to find the supply cache for David.
What could it be?
Humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere.
Here they are.
This must be the cache of humanitarian aid.
Oh, damn it.
David, found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Sumkarian lives.
Why Simcaria, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simcaria, as I once failed to help those who relied on me most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Huh. Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess. Gotta be somewhere nearby. Another setup for me.
Oh, almost there. Here we go. Wait, what? Oh, crime. Yeah, it's pretty far out of my way.
Rockets? Why is it always rockets with you guys?
Oh, that's it. I'm punching whoever, but goddamn.
We're gonna pound your face. White bear.
Oh, they even got a goddamn big boy there too. All the shit on the other one. Real nice Spider-Man game. Real nice. That. Oh, god damn.
I can handle this cloud.
About time.
Somewhere tropical, no rockets.
Where the hell was I again? There we go.
It's gotta be somewhere nearby. Another setup for me.
Have disrupted a shipment of Sable equipment. Location is Little Tokyo. Over.
Never friggin' mind.
Back up! Spider-Man's here! Get more guys!
don't know when to quit, which is kind of sort of admirable. Bring some snacks. Getting a little hungry.
Yeesh. Now, can I get back to what I was doing before?
I think I need to look into a career
change. It's what you can do.
Somewhere nearby. Another setup for me.
Why aren't you glowing? Used to glow. What's happening? Ah, man, my head hurts. It's itchy.
Somewhere nearby.
Check it out.
Well, I'm scanning, but where's... Oh, maybe it's below here. Here we go, it's below.
Another setup for me. I remember Yuri telling me about a drowning here. She was suspicious because the victim was a competitive swimmer. In the last recording, they talked about getting Yuri's mental health records.
Okay, swimmer.
Is everything?
Yes.
You ever record her sessions?
No, I never record any sessions. That'd be unethical and illegal.
Well, we'd like you to record her next session. And my boss has a list of questions he'd like you to ask. That gonna be a problem for you?
No, no, no problem.
I feel like I shouldn't be listening to these. And yet I can't stop. Seems that whoever left these wasn't satisfied with what the police concluded.
What's your face already, you friggin' vigilante?
Move it!
these guys are raiding those trucks. Can't they just go to the store like everyone else? Let me guess. All this stuff just fell off the back of the truck. A truck that you knocked over.
What the...
Why are they getting all these goddamn big boys with the big guns? Yank. Piper, you okay? Having bad dreams or bad breathing?
Eesh.
There we go.
Maybe it'll get me on her good side. She has one. Getting closer. I hope whoever's leaving these has a good reason.
Hey guys, fans of different podcasts, I've been listening to We Hate Movies for like 2 years, 2 or so years now. I love them. Just today they're, just recent this week they're doing the Malcolm Bay movie, The Island. Pretty funny stuff.
Thank you.
Here's the mail for you.
Better get out of here before Jameson starts accusing me of Grand Theft Auto. Whoever's leaving these has a good reason.
Here we go.
There's a report and recorder. I think there was a hit and run here recently. The victim was set to testify against one of Hammerhead's men. But of course, police never found a suspect. All of these reports are from the last year or so. But last month, Yuri assigned herself to all of these cases. Was Yuri the one who left all those recordings?
Okay, Yuri, let's move on. Have your obsessive thoughts about the suspect continued?
Yes. Sometimes I feel like I've almost got him. And sometimes I feel like I'll never get him.
Are you doing your breathing exercises?
Trying to.
But
I know who he is. I know where he is. And I know what he's done. But I can't do anything. Not without legally admissible evidence.
That must be frustrating.
You have no idea.
Seems like Yuri's hunch is that the guy on the tape is the guy that killed all these people. I think she might be right.
Okay, let's go get that instead. Oh, what the hell? I didn't even start it. God damn.
Alrighty.
The viewers have voted, and they want to see more gadget combos! You know the drill, Spidey! Combine your gadgets and get creative!
Looks like I gotta play along.
Now let's restart it. Let's just be safe.
Looks like I gotta play along.
Okay, where's the photobomb? Where's the photobomb? God damn. Hit you people.
The comment section is loving that combo! Get your filters ready!
Damn it.
Technically a picture. I'm turning that clip into a gif.
Come on.
If you use both of your gadgets! You're not helping your cred when you skip these photo logs. The pink light is on, and you know what that means.
Okay, if I can only use two weapons, you guys shouldn't be able to hit me with rocket launchers. Goddamn rocket launchers.
The ultimate. Narcissist. There's no way she'd miss her own party. Gotta find out where it is. Maybe one of our fans posted something about it. If only I knew someone who had time to scour a bunch of social media posts. Hello?
Hey, Pete. Just checking in.
Miles, are you... Did you just hear what I said?
You said hello.
Huh. Guess your timing is just weirdly perfect. Anyway, I got a mission for you.
Like a spider mission? Oh, man. Let's do this!
I need you to look through social media and find the location of Screwball's 50 millionth follower party.
Oh. Okay. Sure.
You really should have took him to help take down Speedball.
While I wait for Miles, I can do some Spidey patrolling.
Let me get experience for him.
Thank you. think I'm close.
Well, never mind. Crime time. Wait, where'd it go? Did I fail? It was just here a second ago.
And there's the trademark yellow. The recorder must be around here somewhere. And there's the trademark yellow. The recorder must be around.
And X marks the spot.
All units, a supply truck with stable equipment is under attack. Proceed to Sutton Place. Over.
You guys don't need more guns! And you definitely don't need them.
Oh,
too.
Awesome. Like the fan this way.
I'll break your friggin' jaw.
Bring it down. Miles, what do you got?
Check it out.
Miles, that's great. Thanks so much.
You want me to meet you there? Just in case you need some backup?
No. But don't worry, we'll get you out in the field soon enough.
Cool. Okay, can't wait. Like, literally, waiting is really hard.
I know, Miles, I know. Talk soon. Okay, rooftop party near Church and Brew. I think the saddest thing about Screwball is that, in a way, she's a victim of her own fans. Most criminals have an end goal. But I don't think Screwball does. She's just a social media addict. As long as her fans keep giving her validation, she's going to keep doing more and more dangerous stunts. Which is why I need to stop her. Tonight.
Take him out!
People in Centauria need these supplies. Hopefully they'll get shipped out soon. I think I'm close. And there's the trademark yellow. The recorder must be around here somewhere.
Why can't I scan for details? Goddamn piece of shit.
Pickle you got yourselves into! A giant, highly explosive pickle!
It's my turn! Shoot it!
think.
That should have ended bad. But it didn't. So, no risk, no reward, I guess. Okay, after these the guys are caught, I'm gonna call it a night. What? Again? How am I failing when they keep going disappearing? Ah, screw it. Call it a night. Good night, everybody. Love ya. Please like, subscribe. And see you guys Tuesday for some more Disney Afternoon Collection.